Now, I know that's not amazing to some of you, but you ask one of these black fellas, that shit is fucking incredible, isn't it? I'm saying, a black man would never dream of talking to the police, hi. That's a waste of weed.